Sometimes I wonder what life was like before the cataclysm. I was born a few years after, but honestly, I prefer a world where I can do whatever I want without the use for a government, or whatever that means. Never went to school. This big, wide open world used to have a lot more green on it. Nowadays, the only green you'll find here is on a little island in the Western Hemisphere, called Florida. The rest of it is underwater. They say long ago, a portal to a realm of monsters called spirits opened in the Antarctic. It unleashed thousands of spirits onto Earth, and it got so bad that the gods flooded the planet. Only one bastion of my people remained, and I was fortunate enough to be amongst them, living on the one island they said would flood first. I remember there being a lot more people here. When I was a kid, they usually just fought each other. Now, it's just me. And the spirits. I never knew why it was my fate to have what I have, to do what I do. I don't know why the few people still alive don't have the power I have, and I don't understand why it needed to be me. Picking them off one by one keeps humanity from disappearing from the only place we can call home. So at least I know my place. Nothing more, nothing less.
should do.
Hail.
Excuse you.
Excuse me? No, excuse you. What do you think you're doing to that twink?
I'm about to eat him. Why, you want some?
I don't eat my own kind. Now let go of him. You look like a tool, man.
At least my species is still alive, asshole.
Yeah, here we are. Wait, you're Florida man, right?
Yeah, unfortunately.
You're real famous around here.
To who, the crackheads down the curb?
No, my family talked about some of the stuff you've done. It's incredible.
That's nice. Go talk to them about it.
Wait, you just saved my life. I can't just let you leave without thanking you.
Look, I don't even know who you are. Just go.
I'm Kyle.
Okay, Kyle. Look, go. I don't know what you do in your spare time.
But my friends come over.
Fuck off.
That was rude.
I don't care.
Are you usually this much of a fucking dick to people that you save?
Yo, shut the fuck up real quick. You notice the sky change, right?
Weird.
You two. Where am I?
Who the fuck are you?
I am Ronald Reagan. What? You don't know who this Ronald McDonald guy is? I thought he was one of your leaders. Okay. I come in peace. I have a question for you two. Do you know where the Genesis is?
What's the Genesis?
You humans. God. I'm remembering why I opened that gate in the first place. You were stupid then, and stupid now. Never mind. I'll look for it myself. This place sucks anyway.
Are we not gonna talk about this?
Wait, please. Can I at least just have some food?
The owner of this place died a long time ago. I just stole it.
Yo, you have a working fridge? How?
There's a hamster in the wall.
You know, you don't have to be such a dick about everything, right? Can I have some to eat?
Sure. Give me a malta.
Here.
Thanks.
What's that?
They used to call it TV. Doesn't work much anymore though.
So you just sit here and watch nothing. So what about the Reagan guy?
I don't know.
What about the Genesis thing he said?
I don't know, the last time I heard about something like that was in a book they called like The Bill or something.
I heard about that before. My mom used to tell me stories. He was almost like a hero of realms, but not like a thing you acquire.
No, Not like I care.
Why?
Caring stresses me out.
Touch anything.
Did you find an elevator?
Came near one of my catches. Caught a huge ass carp. So I had to beat the hell out of it.
I took these pictures.
No one lasts forever.
So, what happened to them?
They took mine too.
You should have told me. I was being a dick. Dealing with them has always been a duty for me.
I mean, you don't have to.
Trust me, kid. I'm the only reason why you're alive. Choices are privileges.
Well, you chose to drink that, right?
Yeah.
And you chose to talk to me despite being a prick about everything.
Shut the hell up.
Whatever Genesis is, I just hope it has a good conscience. Humanity could use some goodwill.
Breach. I saw some pictures in a book I found in an empty library. It was old, and had some photos of pre-cataclysm people. They straight up built huge-ass buildings and shit. Like, people walking everywhere with weird clothing. A lot of lights. Pisses me off how much we had. Nonetheless, it wasn't the spirits that killed us. It was the Flood. No one knows why the portal to the spirit realm opened. The guy we saw today. What was his name?
Ronald.
He knows something.
How do you know?
He's not a spirit. He's something else entirely. Not only did he take over that spirit's body, but he transformed. Spirits can't do that. Plus, he spoke about opening a gate. I was an idiot to let him go.
I thought you said caring made you stressed. Why do you let me go?
The more days go by, the harder it is to tolerate everything that goes on out there. I needed to go home. You know what? First thing in the morning, I'm looking for that motherfucker.
Can I help?
Bypass my assault will have you on hold permanent whiplash. Snaps, resulting in psychopsychotic raps. Heads take flight like it was aviated wax. Nobody is safe, don't relax. Some crippling
what is I'm busy.
Sure. I just came to ask a question, old woman.
Suck my tongue. Get out of here. I don't want to talk.
I don't have time for your penile escapades.
What are we talking
about? That part comes later. I need you to tell me where the
At least be honest. I don't want to answer nothing until you show me your face. Your real face. Rob, it's been a very long time.
Where is the Genesis?
The Genesis?
Yes. The key. The godlihood. Where is it?
After all these years, you're still a fool. The Genesis is not a power you can take. It is an entity.
An entity? As in what? Must I kill this being to gain his power?
I don't know. However, let the spirits know who this human is.
A Genesis man? Who is this human?
You've seen him before. The spirits cannot save me. I've heard rumors of spirits evaporate when they see the name he goes by. But I will tell you. His name is Florida Man. He is the Genesis. He does not know yet. Only a spirit as old as me knows about the legend. Even if he would believe it, I think he will.
He's my ticket to true power.
You know, arrogance is the only thing stopping me from realizing you're the joke.
Excuse me.
Poor Rob. Too bad his people realized he was a false god, so he caused the extinction of the defenseless monkeys living on this pretty world. You'll never become one of the gods, and you're a fool for trying.
If I wasn't a god, how could I have opened the spirit realm? You know nothing, Rod.
I know nothing. Which is why you seek my knowledge.
Amongst the postmen, capsize to the floors with your back loud.
Dude, come on. We don't have all day to find this guy. We're onto something big. I know it.
You really think that Mook would have anything of value to say?
I'm telling you, he's not a spirit. Spirits don't have the energy I sense from him. This is something I need to do. He knows something we don't.
So? He's probably just another spirit who thinks he's bad.
Look, do you remember what we talked about? Didn't you ever want to find out the truth of what actually happened in this world?
I didn't know much to begin with. It just is.
Dealing with spirits has been my job, my whole life. And it wasn't until last night that I realized I could find out why. I'll be damned if I pass this up.
What if he doesn't know anything?
Then I'll just do my job as always.
Why do you seem to care so much? Before it seems like you didn't give a damn.
Look around. Do you really think this is how things are supposed to be? These spirits. I hate doing what I do. But I've got no choice. I don't care what you humans do with your lives. The spirits are my business. Doesn't matter how jaded I am, I do what I have to do to make sure they don't hurt us.
So what? Humans are just fodder so you don't get lonely?
Dumbass. What are you saying? I'm human. Of course I want to keep humans alive.
Look, all I'm saying is that you say you do this because you have to, right? You don't really have a choice. But are you really saying that if you didn't have humanity's fate on your shoulders, you would just sit there and not act?
Yo, can I ask a question?
Oh, that's quite fine. Go ahead.
You seen an old man around here? Wrinkly? Looks like you, but kind of successful.
I'm afraid not. I don't think I've seen anyone like that around here.
Fuck. Let's go check out those ruins over there. Watch it!
We'll think of the city ruins after I finish with you.
That's like the oldest trick in the book.
Ronald, what the fuck are you talking about?
The man I described to you. Where is he?
Miss, we won't kill you if you tell us, we swear.
Don't make promises that are impossible to keep. I've seen everything there is to see. I have nothing to lose. The man you are looking for is neither man nor spirit. He is far beyond that. The person you want is not named Ronald. His name is
Finally, we meet again. Had sent a goon after me?
Sadly, let's get down to business. I am Ronald.
Who are you?
Ronald Reagan, your leader.
You're not my leader, bitch. Who are you?
Take a step. I blew you to Kingdom Come. Cool. Now that you know I'm not messing around, listen to me, Flordaman.
How do you know my name?
The old hag there told me. The spirits around here shed bricks when they're even spoken about. Which means you have something that no one else has. Something that I want. You have the ability to kill spirits without breaking a sweat. You can use and manifest your key like no human on Earth. On a sorry, this lonely island. Here's a stark difference to how I saw it centuries ago.
You've been to Earth before, haven't you?
A long, long time ago.
You son of a bitch, tell me everything now!
You are who you are. Because I am the Alpha and Omega. I am the creator of this world.
Oh yeah? Then tell me, what did you do so long ago?
I opened the gates to the spirit realm. I was the Antarctic disaster. The gods did flood your world because of the chaos I brought upon it.
Why?
I was the true god. I was worth being worshipped. But you humans couldn't have enough. Kept giving me to false god after false god, refusing to see me as worthy of worship. So I did what was due. Now that I've given you what you wanted, give me what I want. Give me the power of the Genesis.
The what?
The power that you have.
I couldn't even if I wanted to. I literally have no idea what this Genesis is supposed to be.
You're stupider than I thought. You think you just happen to be born with these powers because of chance. You're a living savior. The one and only Genesis. Yet you call yourself the Flurry Man. You're an not worthy of holding the title of Genesis. No one is. The Genesis that you are destined to be.
It's mine. It's mine to keep.
You've taken.
God of this universe. I am the leader of the Council of Gods. You, my child, have finally unlocked the true power of the Genesis, and in turn, have become the Genesis Man. A hero that transcends time, no warrior who is so benevolent that he himself is worthy of sitting amongst the Council.
Wait, I'm a god now?
You always have been. Your journey has been. You have avenged your people.
And I'm the Genesis Man?
Only by your will.
I choose not to be the Genesis Man.
Are you sure?
I am the Florida Man. This is where I belong. And I'm sure as hell not sitting up there with the assholes who let all this happen.
So, that's a no? Very well, then. I guess peace out, then.
Wait.
Yes?
What can you do about the spirits here?
Oh. We're kind of a live and let live bunch of gods.
Alright, dickhole. If you can't do that, then at least do me this one thing.
Oh, yeah, sure. I'll see what I can do.
You're a god. Make it happen. Yo, Yellon, we good?
Yeah, we're good.
What happened? How am I alive?
Someone did me a favor.
Are you really not going to tell me what just happened? Like, what happened to Ronald? Did you get the information you wanted?
I'll tell you later. I'm beat. You know how to fish?
I don't know why I had to become the Genesis Man, nor do I really want to know. The endless ocean that surrounds the place I call home will always be a scar to humanity, and the vastness that I am sure will greet me if I go beyond the horizon is sure to house horrors I couldn't dream of. Which is why I'm okay here. Genesis Man may mean something to the gods, but I don't care. I am the Florida Man. I don't know what the future holds. I might steal a boat. Might find myself a honey. I don't know. Some cool shit like that. However, Florida Man isn't just my name. It's a title that I choose to bear. With or without my duty or powers, I will make sure humanity does not go extinct. If I am the only thing that stands in the way of total annihilation, then so be it. I love them too much.
Rhythm them.
Jump